The things you learn from the Essentials program are very valuable because you get a chance to know what do mission leaders do day in and day out. As a new mission leader, I found that to be one of the more difficult parts of the job, just what am I supposed to be doing every day in the role?
It gives you a good understanding of what the role is, you know, as far as how well-rounded it is, and it's not one-dimensional, but multifaceted.
The faculty and the curriculum of the program are really designed to hit all of the high notes of mission leadership and to meet mission leaders where they're going to be in that first year.
Essentials for Leading Mission was such a blessing for me. I had the opportunity to attend it even before I was a mission leader. At the time, I was a hospice chaplain. It was so eye-opening and so wonderful to meet people who are already very active in Catholic healthcare and who were mission leaders.
There's so many people to meet, so much content to observe, so many challenges to be had. But boy, isn't it worth it for that fact that you really spend every minute of your time absorbing and learning. It's just a great experience.
In addition to the networking, in addition to the information, we'll also highlight the great resources that we have at CHA, things that are at your fingertips, ready for you to use right when you need them, 5 minutes before you need them. They're all there for you. And the contacts. So who in our office can you call when you have an ethics question or a mission question? Or how to work with an operational leader.
I came into it brand new, didn't have any mission leadership experience, didn't have any healthcare experience. And so to have a chance to really get to meet some of the great people at CHA, to build those relationships, to make some connections, and then also to meet a bunch of other newish mission leaders as well, and experienced ones too who attend.
Some of those relationships have grown tremendously over the years. And I'm so thankful for the people that I've met then and the people that I know now. A wonderful program that I would highly recommend to anyone who's either just starting out in mission integration or is considering a leadership role in mission integration.
This is really our time, as far as mission leaders, to seize the moment. As healthcare continues to evolve, so does the role of mission. And how is it that we continue to keep it relevant?
It just builds that network and builds that community so that we don't always feel like we have to do it all ourselves or we have to have all the answers ourselves.
I have brought people here for years and years. They all came back excited, charged up, feeling a lot more confident in what they were doing. It's just an excellent program, and I would recommend it to anybody interested in the field or somebody new, or even somebody who just needs a little boost, a little refresher after a year or so. Absolutely recommend it.